know you shared some of the journey, mm-hmm. and I wonder what inspired you to do that, and yeah. what the feedback has been.
I mean, feedback has been amazing. I think there's just so many things that I had no idea about going into this journey. And I wanted to share it because I think there's a lot of things that are important for other women to know, or other women who have been through it to also feel less alone throughout the whole process. And also, we are having a lot of fun going through this journey. So I think it was important for both of us to document it for everyone to see.
You have two aunties here.
I do. That's three right. of them. Babysit. Just one's not here, yeah. but yes.
That's amazing.
Yes.
Have you already enlisted them?
Oh, 100%. I mean, knock on wood, we get picked up for next season. Who thinks babysitting?
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Looks like I haven't seen anything yet, but it looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. Tell me about the premise of the show.
Well, it opens initially with my character Jules and her 5-year relationship getting dumped immediately, first scene, out of nowhere. And kind of how she starts to realize that in this relationship with her college boyfriend, she's lost touch with her best friends and, of course, herself a little bit. So then the series becomes Jules kind of starting to reclaim her old life and try to win her friends back over who are still friends with each other. So navigating that kind of a world and then meeting the other characters and getting into their stories.
Got it.
And with magical realism.
I think it's interesting, too, how, you know, the two of us friends sort of welcome her back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
you know, Brenda's
in very different ways.
In very different ways, exactly. So my character's a lot more of an open mind and free spirit, and she kind of gets it. She's like, mm-hmm. cool, welcome back, you know, no hard feelings. And
yeah. My character's not like that. Yeah. It's a journey for us. I think this whole season is a big journey. Like, our journey as friends on the show is accepting each other and letting go of the past. I think that's a huge thing, and seeing each other for who we are now and being friends because of that, not because of, you know, our past, you know, mistakes or things like that.
Hudson has, like, preconditions before she can forgive.
Well, I think the thing about Madison is she has everything like calculated in her head and how things should go, because she's overanalyzes everything.
Organized, too.
Yeah, and so I think when she like predicted Jules coming back into her life the moment that they broke up, like she has thought like 5 steps ahead, and sometimes she overthinks it, obviously, and that's actually her downfall.
Which of you is the most like your character?
Me.
Would you say? You?
Probably.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're gonna watch this show and be like, wow, but it's true.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.